Hi everyone, I'm John Barrett, a Surface App Consultant with Microsoft, and today I'm excited to show you just how easy it is to migrate your Surface Hub 2S to a Surface Hub 3 experience with the new Surface Hub 3 cartridge. First and first, make sure the Surface Hub is turned off, and now you can rotate the device. Now I can grab my screwdriver to remove the Surface Hub 2S compute cartridge. In a moment, you'll notice a small Phillips head screwdriver will drop, and now I can remove the entire cartridge. Super easy. Now I can take the new Surface Hub 3 cartridge and slide it back up into there until you hear a click. And then what I can do is I can screw the new one back in. Not too tight. After installing the Surface Hub 3 cartridge, you can proceed with the out-of-box experience to select the language, keyword layout, connect the Surface Hub to the network, and finally to add the resource account. And now I'm running Microsoft Teams Room based experience on the Surface Hub 3. And because it is a 15-inch version, I can enable portrait orientation, unlocking even more flexible collaboration. Thank you so much, everyone, for watching. If you have any questions, please check out our Microsoft Learn page article for more information. See you next time.